Dover Beach has accepted nearly $140,000 in state funds to address illegal tobacco use among minors. The police department will use the funds to teach classes in local schools through the DARE program and to conduct tobacco use enforcement around city parks. The city hopes these efforts deter minors from using tobacco and enforce retail establishments to comply with state and local laws.